It's your boy Nas Soro back again with another one. Back again. Yup, it's Friday, payday in effect right now. Feeling good out here. Nice California weather, you know. See the palm trees out here. Out here in the bay, man. Everything's going well, so I want to touch on the topic today. I want to see the boy, Bobby Shmurda, man. The waitress tried to bring him a drink. He said, nah. Get it out of here, straight up. You know what I mean? I like his mentality right now. How he coming back from jail, you know what I mean? He been locked up six years, man. You know, he like, keep a sober mind. And I respect that. He's trying to keep a sober mind. He likes to keep his awareness up. See what's going on around his circle, you know? He got to peep things out. When you in that drinking, popping, you never know who plotting on you, watching. The waitress might put a, you know, pill in your drinks, powder. You never know what's in this crazy world, man. Stuff getting wild out here, man. And I like his awareness. He like to, he want to keep that sober mind and see what's going on around him, around the circle, man. You ain't finna get one over on him, man. They set a trap for him. That's what I seen. They set a trap for him, and he passed that test today, man, last night. Passed that test. They set a trap for him to see if he bite the cheese. He said, I ain't biting no cheese for that, man. Nah, you bringing me drink. You never know who bought that drink, man. Or you never know what that waitress could put in that drink, man. It's a crazy world we live in, man. Everybody trying to get over and trying to finesse, man. It's a finesse world. Yeah, proud of you, Bobby Shmurda, man. Shout out to Bobby Shmurda, man. Shout out to you, bro. You kept it real, man. You get that drink out of here, man. I got to peep what's going on, man. Keep peep my surroundings, man. You never know what somebody trying to walk up on you or trying to date drink, man. Keep that sober mind, brother. See what your surroundings is, man. Shout out to you, bro. You know what I mean? But go ahead, hit that like, you know what I mean, on that subscribe button, that bell. Like, comment, and leave a message, dislike. Give me some feedback, man. Nah, so raw. Out of here. Happy weekend, y'all.